Oh yeah, no, it even just playing it, it's breaking. Not you. Can you stop that? Welcome back. The game is still not happy. Gonna feather out, reset our flasks, and come back. Superhero landing. Okay, that was like three dudes hitting me all at once. Okay, one dude's gone. On the farming guide for this, it specifically says use Covenant of Champions to stop them from despawning. So I'm inclined to believe that, along with the fact they say there's about 45 of them, means there's about 45 of them and they despawn. Wild that I don't have a punish for that jump back. How many souls am I at? 3 out of 50. We're almost there. Just around the corner. Okay, still here. Thought I'd gotten the distance on that, and I could hit that man in the toesies. Track of that guy and got punished for it. I was hoping Fireball guy would respect the fact that he was off screen and not hit me. I don't know why you would do that, but like, I was hoping he would. Superhero pose with the other hand. Combo. The fireball interrupted the attack that would have killed that dude, and then he killed me. Is this the three dudes run? This is the three dudes run. Cool. Okay, down to two dudes. Why can't they all go that clean? I I am actually happy I forgot about this so I can relearn these weapons in a familiar territory. God knows we spent enough time in frozen Ellium Lois. All three portals are still active. That man has magic. I'm just gonna punch you square in the nose. No magic needed. Okay. I have no idea what the cycle for this place can look like. Like, I know we killed one and then died. Okay. I kind of hope that this balances itself out and it's just going to keep giving me three enemies until it stops. You still... There it is. I'm like, that is... Where is it? Why is that hello so delayed? Okay, well, it works. So I discovered that this arena continues to be an arena after you defeat the boss, and these enemies do despawn. So we're back in frozen Ellium Lois, is how it goes. I took way more damage than usual, answering that question. You guys also don't want to separate, so it's getting a little bit harder to do my combo to get rid of them. We need to reset our Estus after that. That was just sloppy. But we've gone back to using twin blades. Because that's what this run started with, so that's what I'm gonna end it with. Also, the game really hates this area. I wonder if dark. So, these scale off of faith. Because I put lightning on them. But I have 40 faith and 40 int. So I wonder if dark scales better? Scimitar. Dark says it technically scales. How does dark scaling actually work? Fire scales off int, but the extra power isn't worth it. In base version, 1 point in int and 1 point in faith yields 2 points in dark. Keep them balanced, it scales off the lower stat. Okay, well, I'm 40-40. I'm going to take a quick picture of this. And we're going to... It's right there. We're going to H feather. If I switch over to dark scaling, does it scale higher because of the way my build is built? Not No Man's Wharf, not Cathedral of the Blue, Lost Bastille, hit the wrong direction.
I ought to fetch Flair.
Dark. Dark.
Flame. Dear flame.
Yeah. It's, not a whole lot higher. But it is 9 points higher. So I guess that's really just a roll based on elemental immunities, but it is technically higher. If I look at their armor gives them way more dark defense than lightning defense. So I think I've just lost damage. I mean, if they still die in a 1, 2, 3, 1. Oh, okay, it helps if you switch back to power stance. I'll have to get the Pyromancer to test if it's still the same. That number looks higher though. Yeah, it's still 5 hits to kill them, so I didn't change the breakpoint. And to the people who complain about dodge rolling in this game, just run more. Most of my dodging in this game is just running. It's weird to transition yourself out of the mindset of dodge roll in Dark Souls. Just run. Thank you. Oh, that was an unfortunate shield. That did not need that attack. You ever get hit so hard it lags the game? The game really does not like this arena. Bed of Chaos was bad in the first game. Bed of Chaos is bad in the second game. It's not in the third game, though. Be really funny if it was in the third game. Is this a new costume, or is this an old costume that they're just making free? Again, Twitch chat is trying to kill me. Okay, he went jiggly, so he's dead. I ran out of stamina, so I got slapped. Please attack. Thank you. Not that attack. People said these despawn. I'm starting to not believe them. I'm feeling lied to. Ooh, I'm out of Estus. Also, I'm pretty sure Axial Talon, Axial Talon is Baby Seed. There's a Baby Seed. Why did this chat stop working? No, really, why did my chat stop working on OBS? Sorry, YouTube. Technical difficulties. Problem solved.